This next drill is going to work with shifting our weight from the pushing leg into the support leg. When we are moving backward down the ice, we're not keeping our body centered over a direct line. What we want to imagine is a line behind us. Our body weight moves off of the line, and then it shifts back to the imaginary line and comes together. It moves off the line and shifts back to the imaginary line and comes back together.